All right, let's recap our night here. We started with a 10-round heavyweight bout. Efe Ajagba, Michael Volish. And in the second round, Ajagba dropped Volish there with that right hand, hit him too while he was down. So Tony Weeks stopped the count and gave Volish the opportunity to rest and recover. He did. He got back up, and then he got stopped later in the round. You see the flurry there by Ajagba. Wasn't throwing back. And because he wasn't throwing back, that's when Tony Weeks stopped in and said, all right, okay, that's enough. And Ajagba remains unbeaten. Yeah, you can go ahead and flex. He's still unbeaten as he gets the TKO in this second round. Co-main, 10-round super lightweight fight, Victor Postol and Muhammad Mamoun. And this was just workmanlike by Postol. He controlled the range, the distance, combinations. Mamoun really off balance a lot in this fight. Need to work on his footwork because he was falling in, off balance, really didn't connect at all. And Postol walks away with a unanimous decision. And then the main event for the WBA lightweight title, Robert Easter Jr., Rancis Barthelemy. I'll be honest with you, this fight didn't really have a lot of action until after the seventh round. You saw some flurries. Here's Easter. And Barthelemy, he would flick his jab out. He got caught with the right hand. Now, Barthelemy did connect sometimes with some body shots, but that was really about it with this fight. And the judges, well, they saw it as a split decision draw.